The Bobcats volleyball team has been killing it on the court this season. With a win last Friday against Louisiana Cajuns, Texas State is in first place of the Sun Belt West Division. Bobcat Update's Orlando Williams has the story.
The Lady Bobcats are 22-8 this season. The whole atmosphere around volleyball at Texas State has changed as a result. You could see it in full effect last Friday when the team faced the Louisiana Cajuns and defeated them 3-0. Some fans are confident the Lady Bobcats will perform well in the upcoming Sun Belt Conference Tournament.
I know that the record right now is like 21-8, so that's pretty amazing. It's like best in the conference.
Expectations are high.
I'm really excited for them. I hope they get another ring, especially the seniors on that team worked really hard.
The Sun Belt Conference Tournament starts Thursday in Jonesboro at Arkansas State. For Bobcat Update, I'm Orlando Williams.